school teachers has the best style.
So apparently it's supposed to be Mr. Brooke.
Yeah, Mr. Brooke.
But I think it's actually Mr. Jennings and Miss Kretzmeyer.
Style of what?
Like clothing.
Of course, it's Mr.
Style.
Style?
Style, like clothing.
Mr. Schneebly.
Yeah. The best style.
Yeah, yeah, like clothing.
We've talked about this.
Miss Wilson.
Senora Wilson.
Or Miss Crow. All of my teachers so I get extra bonus credits.
Miss Fine, definitely.
Out of all the teachers, has the best style.
Oh, it's Eva. She's amazing. And she's always very funny. I love it.
Mr. Hines?
Hines has decent style. Okay. I think Harry Von Baer has decent style.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you guys.
Mr. Edis's blazers are definitely
Yeah, Mr. Edis has good blazers, that's true.
Who's your French teacher?
Who's your French teacher? Zimkowski?
Senora Hoyos.
Senora Wilson.
Madame Dimkowski.
Who do you think has the best style out of all the teachers?
Definitely Mr. Hulin.
My French teacher, obviously.
And that is?
Madame Dimkowski!
Yeah. Who do you think has the best style out of all the teachers?
Madame Hula.
Miss Kretzmeyer.
Miss Kretzmeyer.
Oh, yeah, Miss Kretzmeyer.
Yeah. Yeah. Probably, yeah.
Miss Oberheim. Miss Oberheim.
The most stylish teacher is for sure Mr. Power. He wears a tie matching his shirt every day and it just looks beautiful. Support Mr. Power.
I think the most stylish teacher is definitely Mr. Elf.